Eyewitness News at Holy Trinity School in Morrisville, where the Easter Bunny participated in a very special car parade. The school's teachers and staff hosted the event for students. Families with frontline workers were given a heart-shaped balloon. Organizers say they wanted to recognize the holy day and let families know that they are missed.